This video is a step-by-step process on how to get a Razer keyboard out of demo mode. Getting your Razer keyboard out of demo mode can help fix an unresponsive Razer keyboard. Do note that the procedure varies depending on the keyboard model. You can find the model or product name under your keyboard, as well as the product and serial numbers. Let's get started. For Razer BlackWidow Chroma, unplug the keyboard. Press and hold Escape and Macro 5 or M5 keys. Plug the keyboard into a USB port. Then release all keys. For BlackWidow Chroma V2, BlackWidow Tournament Edition Chroma, BlackWidow X Chroma, Dust Stalker Chroma, and Ornata Chroma, unplug the keyboard. Press and hold Escape and Caps Lock keys. Plug the keyboard into a USB port. Then release all keys. For other wired keyboards such as the Razer Cynosa, BlackWidow, and Huntsman, unplug the keyboard. Press and hold Escape, Caps Lock, and Spacebar. Plug the keyboard into a USB port. Then release all keys. For Razer Huntsman Elite, unplug the keyboard. Press and hold Escape, Caps Lock, and the Spacebar. Plug the keyboard into a USB port. Ensure to use the connector labeled Razer. Then release all keys. To power the keyboard and wrist rest under glow lighting, plug in the second USB connector, which has a light bulb icon or labeled port. For wireless keyboards such as the BlackWidow V3 Pro and BlackWidow V3 Mini HyperSpeed, switch the keyboard off. Unplug the USB cable. Press and hold Escape, Caps Lock, and the Spacebar. Plug the keyboard into a USB port or simply switch it on. And that's it. You have successfully got your Razer keyboard out of demo mode.